down before you hit someone. Yep. A bit windier now. Get ready for a little bit of down elevator. Okay.
We might be on the front, it's on the front edge.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure. You want me right? Pretty windy. Okay. Nothing coming. Launching. Just keep it nice and close to the slope, Seth. Don't go too far out. Just gonna give you a kick. There we go. How's that feel? Is it not dropping at all, or is it going up? Going down a bit? You want just one click it up? One click it up? I'm not flying, Seth's flying. Yep. Yeah, don't go too far back there. That's it, doing great. Yeah. Might join Seth in with the Zagi, I think. No, I'm gonna fly the Zag. You be right with that? See if you can fly a forward stick too, Seth, on the throttle. So you get used to flying forward. Because when you start flying the Moser and whatnot with flaps, where you are right now, flaps will be on. So just press the stick forward, the throttle stick. All the way. Anyway, so I'll just do what you can, just be comfortable. But stay out there. Sure. You'll be right by yourself for a sec. Go and get the Zagi. A little lift you're getting, mate. It's awesome. Alright, just gonna pause this for a sec.